since I started streaming, or since I last streamed, that's proper English. So, last time I believe we were finishing off rings. I had to go back to my previous stream just to make sure I remembered what I was doing. So, gotta finish rings off, and then we're done with the C1 inner. We gotta deal with C1 outer here, which isn't going to be too difficult, especially with rats. That is really easy. So, let's just jump right back in. Now, I haven't played in a while, so hopefully I'm not too bad at the game. Well, we got a bunch, so that's useful. Hopefully there's a wanderer here, that'd be fantastic. Ooh, another ring. Another FD. Not bad, not bad. I had to remember I have it on manual transmission. So used to automatic that I forget that I have this on manual. Now he shouldn't be too difficult. I don't think he'll be difficult. A little bit of twitch going on there. Actually gonna bring it down. Ooh, hit that a little too difficult. Or too hard, what am I saying? Jeez, I can't speak today. That's a great way to start off. Not being able to speak English. And it is my first language before anyone else. Understeer. Right. What's my wind combo? 10. Okay, so the tires are starting to go, definitely. You can definitely tell the difference between this game and Zero in terms of the way the car handles. Oh my lord. Like, I will admit, my R32 on TXR Zero is a hell of a lot faster than this one. And it has, I think, less horsepower? Or it's the same, but it is so fast. It goes faster than this thing. It feels like it. I don't know if it actually does, but... Oop, shit, sorry. Not paying attention. Yeah, that's a bad way to start. Look over to make sure that I'm not dropping any frames or anything, make sure everything is fine. And I forget I have to shift and I slam into a bus. Well, at least it could have gone a little better, but still won nonetheless. That was easy. I won't be saying that when the team leader comes out, because I'm expecting him to give me a run for my money. Now hopefully we don't get any highway outlaw. Because I don't think we will. They go the other direction. Yeah, they go the other direction. This is not just Highway Outlaw that does it, I think Explosion was the other one that did it. Again, I can't remember the name. Exactly, I think it was Explosion. Or Explosive, or it's something to do with explosions or destruction. Who's this? Freeway. Yeah. Don't need to worry about you. I'll come back to you after. Who's this up ahead? to another freeway member. Donut van. That wouldn't be very fun. Oh, rings member. So this will be 4? No, this will be 5. Because we already had 2 finished and I've already raced 2 of them. So this will be number 5. And we have 1 more and then the team leader. Because it was 7 of them. Not expecting that from the bus. Doesn't cost me too much. Although I think he came off worse. As weird as that sounds. He didn't get a very good run out of that. Which? Yeah, I gotta get used to the physics again. Okay, so one more. We might have a wander. There's 2 blue arrows this way. So who's this? Oh, I think this is the last ranks member. At least it should be if I have that my math correct. Now I'd shift up, but yeah, no point for this corner. There we go. Now I can blast it. Now I'd expect him to keep up being in a frickin' RZ Supra, JZ80. Expect him to, so not gonna take him lightly. But yeah, I guess not. Guess he wasn't gonna put up a fight. Oh. Did they have 8 members? Because we did just finish 3 more. No, 4 more. Just one there, then that. No. Then the guy there, so that would be 3, and that would be number 4. That means there's 6 done. Interesting. Maybe they had 8 members? Oh well. I always get it wrong anyway, so I need to stop paying attention. Oh yeah, there is another ranks member. You would think I'd actually finally start getting them correctly. With how many hours of time I've put into this, I would start actually figuring out, oh, we have this many members left. Nope. I don't think that's gonna change anytime soon. Ooh, the understeer. Well, him being in a skyline, you'd expect him to put up a fight. Nope. No fight from him. And victory. Team leader now? There we go. I was one off again. What is he in? An R34 or an R33? 34. Okay, this is gonna be fun. 32 versus 34. Better move, bud. Yep. Going this way. Ooh, that sucked. But that could have gone a hell of a lot more worse. Whew. Yeah, I'm really bringing it down. Well, so much for bringing it down. Oh, that was a very chaotic race. Glad I got victory on that. So that's C1 Enter done. That is C1 Enter completely finished. Oh, I guess we'll take care of the guys going this way. See, who are you? I think he goes this way. I think he's with Freeway. See, now we're getting to the stage where I don't remember where the teams are exactly. Because there's so many teams now, it's like, okay, I have to try and memorize it. Early stage, it's easy to remember because of how many times you just do it over and over and over again. Now it's the later stage of the game where there's a lot more to try and remember. Really? That's bullshit. That's very bullshit. This didn't cost me because I was expecting it to. Him being in an Impreza, I was cutting it close. Yeah, guess we're going this way now. Draw. Really, bruh? Okay. Oh, I guess we can go back to the garage. See if we unlocked anything. Oh, we did. Reinforced level 4. Fantastic. Just gonna stick that in. How expensive? Ooh, that's expensive. Does add a little bit more, but the rigidity is nice. So, stick that in. Would like another weight down. Or some more power, to be honest. I'd love to have some more power. But, yeah, that's C1 inner done. Now we have to do C1 outer. And he did go that way. Supposed to go that way, right? Yeah, he is with Freeway. Fucking hell. Yeah, he's on my hit list now. Sure to kick his ass. But, start C1 outer. First one from Rat. Now, it's just like the Scion XB from Nagoya, that team. It's like, really? If you're gonna use that, it probably would make more sense to do it like on a Toge or even circuit racing in a way. But to take it on the highway where it's all around just straight line speed, don't think that's exactly appropriate to use. Because a lot of cars are gonna kick your ass. A lot of cars. Yeah, like, that didn't take any effort at all to just blast away from it. Wow. Okay. And this is what I mean by C1 outers can be easy as hell. Until I get to the team leader and just watch him launch away from me because he's so freaking lightweight. He's got better cornering than I do, that's for sure. Who's this? Nope, here he going the other way? Oh. No. Okay. Didn't think that team did that, but okay. That was only explosion or whatever. And highway, or not highway, yeah, highway how long. Okay. I actually haven't even raced any other members, so I don't know why he flashed me. I haven't started on the Shinkanju yet, and he flashed me already. He's like, what the hell, bruh? There's no point. I swear, you better turn right. I don't want another draw already. Thank you. Now you can just lose. Because you ain't keeping up with me. The only one that I actually put up a fight with using a car like that was Immortal Clown. But that's only because you're in a starting car, it's not exactly the fastest thing in the world. So Immortal Clown is pretty... It's kind of difficult then, but now he'd be a cakewalk. He wouldn't exactly be very hard. Even then, he's still not too hard. But if you're using, for example, like you're starting out with an AE86 or the Miata or anything that pretty much has 100 horsepower, he can be difficult. But if you're going around with like how I had a Maxima or the 180SX, that sort of thing, he isn't exactly very difficult to beat. So, next rat member. This will be the third one. Feels good to have some grip in the tires, though, I will admit. As I almost go careening into a bus. Forgot about that. Bring it down a gear. Don't hit the divider. How many times I've made that mistake? The understeer. There we go. Oof. It wasn't him that was hard, it was just my terrible, terrible driving. TXR3. I don't know if I can race. Yeah, I can. Interesting to see him here, but I think you have to have a 3 in the name, like in the abbreviation code for your car. For example, if you had an FDRX7, you could probably race him because it's FD3S. Is what the abbreviation is. Well, Japanese name for it. So I'm pretty sure you have to have that 3 in that, as well as, well, to get him to appear in the first place, there has to be a 3 in the date. There you go. Day 33. Everything has to be the number 3 with that guy. Don't send me into that. No. Go this way. Thank you. I swear, it was gonna start me going the other direction. Like, oh, fantastic. Draw, and I don't even get to do anything. Around the bus. And another easy victory. I didn't even have to use my fifth gear. More money in the bank. More money the better. So I can finally beat Whirlwind Fanfare. I do believe I've beaten... No, I wouldn't have. I haven't beaten every Wanderer, but... The only ones I haven't beaten was... Funabashi Hooligan for going all the pits in Tokyo. Whirlwind Fanfare, of course. Midnight Cinderella I haven't beaten. As well as, what else? Well, for those of you that don't know about Rival 600, I definitely haven't beaten him. Who else? think that's pretty much it. I did spend a lot of time to go through all the wanders and try and get them, every single one of them. To the point that now I can't beat it unless I get a game shark, really. So yeah, I think that's it. It would have been just those few rivals that I haven't actually beaten in the game. So I've almost beaten the whole game. Very close to it. But I've never actually 100% the game. So I'm hoping to do that for this playthrough and actually get that, cross that off my bucket list. This is one of the games that has been nagging at me to finally beat. And say, you know what? It deserves it. How much I like this game, I need to put it down. I actually need to put it down and say, I've actually beaten this game, and what the hell? I passed him? The hell? Let me go back. That's weird. Ooh, the turbo lag. I didn't think I passed anybody, that's weird. I actually thought he was moving, so I stopped paying attention. Okay, this is weird. Very, very weird. Okay, it's saying he's right around here. What the hell? This is weird. It's saying he's right here. Huh. Okay, now he's ahead of me. Oh, there he is. That was strange. Who's this? Oh, it's this guy. Okay. Yeah, who distinctly wants to race me for whatever reason. Okay. That was weird. For whatever reason, he wasn't showing up anywhere. I'm like, what the hell is going on here? Although I don't know if he actually is supposed to be going this way. I think he's supposed to be the other direction, is he? I'll have to check when I get into the pits. I do know, recognize the logo. So I'll have to check if he's actually a C1 member. Because I'm thinking he's part of Shinkenju. Because, you know, they typically go the wrong direction. You know, that's how the AI is, right? Hmm. Okay. Shouldn't take too long to get to the pits. So we are pretty much at the top of the map again. Oh, now he's not on my minimap anymore. His blue arrow isn't there. One at the bottom, but he just made the turn. Stupid yawns. Ugh, getting tired. So let's see, is he part of C1? Oh, he isn't. Oh yeah, it was Explosion. I thought so. Yeah, here they are, top level. Who's the one in the Evo? I think it's this guy. Unless there's more here. Oh. I don't know which one it is, but since there's multiple Eva, I think it's this guy. I recognize the wing. Okay. So, yeah. Urn Shinkanju. Interesting. So, C1 Outer. Let's keep this win streak going for a little bit longer before I inevitably lose. Another rat member. What was it? Four? I had four of them done? I think I saw four there next to the... Oh, well. 373. I don't get your name, sir, but, you could have picked something a little bit better. I guess those are his lucky numbers. Or that's his lucky number? 373? I don't know. Don't hit that. Oh, thank god. I've been in the middle of heated races and I'm just not paying attention and I always hit that one. So I'm like, I don't want to do it on an easy one and be like, oh my god, did I really lose that way? He's so embarrassing. If anything, I'm actually surprised Paul Suzuki hasn't shown up yet. Usually I have him done by the time I finish first stage. This is actually new for me to not have him done yet. Who are you? Oh, X3 again. Surprised he's... Oh, right, because I'm in the 30s. It has a 3 in it. It has to be either just a specifically a 3 in the number, or it has to be a multiple of 3. So I think 6 and 9 count. But that wouldn't make any sense. I don't know. Something to do with 3. That's for definite sure, because it's, his name is Caffeine X3, for God's sake. So... So is this the next rat member? No? Oh, he's in the other team. Okay. I'm good with this. Start knocking a few of them out too. I distinctly remember the Super Legacy being fast, so I'm not taking this guy lightly. After all, that's one of the reasons why I had to come back here. I had to take the detour from finishing Osaka like I wanted to do. But, Noble from the last stream said, I'm not prepared. And he isn't exactly wrong on that. I thought I could beat Osaka first. But, nope. I'm not equipped enough. I need that damn engine. We're getting there though, I'm almost up to 600 miles on the odometer. Well, I'm definitely getting the engine by the time I finish Tokyo. I'm definitely getting the engine. At least I should get it by the time I finish Tokyo. Kinda weird if I didn't, but hoping I do. Who are you? Oh, I like the Subi. The wing though, I think you ruined it. I think he should have kept the stock wing if he really wanted to have that kind of a wing. Now, I don't know if this reinforce upgrade actually did anything to the car. I haven't really noticed too much. It definitely turns quicker. It doesn't feel like it's understeering too much. Wow, that was quick. Okay. I can't complain. That was a very easy race for a car that should have given me a heck of a lot of trouble. Nope, top level. Yeah. Seems that only that one single top level member flashes me with their high beams. The others don't seem to do it. Which is very strange. I don't know why. I don't know if that's a bug or if that's actually how it was programmed. I don't know. Another one? Yep, another one. Oh, he painted it gold. It looks gold in the lighting. That would have been really funny if he painted it gold and put blue rims on it. And he reversed it. Instead of a blue Subaru with gold rims, it's a gold Subaru with blue rims. That would look stupid. But it'd be kind of funny. I think he reversed it. I don't know. Oh. Let's see if he puts up any amount of fight, and I don't think he is. I think this is another easy victory. As I almost hit that van. And the second one after it. Drift with the wall tap. Now you gotta get those wall taps in when you drift. Style points. Now, let's see. Is this guy gonna put up any amount of fight, or is he gonna be another cakewalk like the last two of them? I don't think I have that much more power than they do. Ooh, that didn't go well. I was all amount of wrong. It was so bad. As I get a massive amount of understeer. Oh. That was another easy one. Oh, because they're in Subarus, they'd be putting up more of a fight, but, you can be wrong, right? Even though my car doesn't need to cool off, I'm still gonna use the pit just to refresh it. I think that'd be a very good decision. So I don't have to drive all the way down there just to find out, oh, they're both going the other direction. And I know for a fact that that blue arrow down there that's still going around C1 is a top level member. So I'm not about to drive all the way down there for one guy. So yeah, let's just go into the pit. Quickly check the rival list again, like usual. One more rep member and one more departure member. And then we're already done, we're completely done with C1. Never have to come here again. Well, not never. Gotta deal with all the wanderers after that. But that's for a separate little playlist I have planned. Hmm. Well, I wouldn't call it a little playlist, because it's going to be well over like 200 videos. It's going to take a long time to do. But I think it'll be worth it, then. It'll be worth it. Oh, wow, the first actual rat member to pass me. Straight up, just go off the line. Okay, if that's any consolation, or any, not consolation, what am I saying? Any message with how the leader's gonna be. Yeah, this is gonna be fun. It's funny how the rat member here, has put up more of a fight so far than the three Subarus we faced in the last game. And I kept forgetting to shift into freaking fourth gear. Well, let's see how the team leader goes. I do like his cappuccino, though. I don't know what it is, I actually like the Suzuki cappuccino. Probably because I really do enjoy coffee. But, oh, good place to catch him at. Gonna go slow through here. I hope. Wow, he pulls. Holy shit. It's one fast little bugger. Oh, I think I may lose this race. Depending how it goes around this corner. Ooh. That was bad. Yeah, I lose this race. I lose this wholeheartedly. Yep. Oh. First one in rat to really, really give little bit of an issue. There we go. Let's try that again. I had all the right points. He messed up at all the right points, but it was all terrible for me because I was just far enough behind that when he would shift over and I'd hit him in the back bumper. Now, as much as I'd rather not have to use boost on a cappuccino, I don't have much of a choice on the matter here. I want to keep up. Now, beat him up for the vent. Nice. Don't hit the divider. So I can hit that van. Okay, good. The block worked. Trying to avoid all this shit with this amount of understeer. Holy mother of God. Trying to hit the wall, like, I have to hit the wall, I'm trying to hit it lightly, and it's like, oh my lord, I can't do it. Whew. He would have had a good payday, too. I beat him on that first run. I really gotta get back into the swing of things. Little time mop, what the fuck? Okay. Haven't fought any of the explosion members, and that's what I mean. They do the same thing as Highway Outlaw. Hopefully it doesn't flash me at this distance. Hey, who are you? Up. X3, can't race you. Whoa. A lot of oversteer. I think that might be because of the reinforce. Starting to get a lot more oversteery during doing certain movements, so make the car just slide. Because the tires aren't that bad. Oh, I was checking my wing combo, but I forgot I lost. tires aren't that bad. Up level. I just need one more from that other team, and then C1 is completely done. Besides the Wanderers. Then I can worry about the Shinkanju. Understeer again? My god. I can deal with the understeer, but it's like, holy crap, a mile of it is insane. Well, compared to the three skylines that's in this game, the 32, I think, suffers from the most understeer. Not mistaken. Oh, here's the last guy from this team. Let's see, compared to his Subaru buddies, can he put up more of a fight? I know the leader's gonna put up a fight. The leader, for God's sake, of course he's gonna put up a fight. Okay, I really gotta get better at that turn. Now here's the leader. What's he driving? Another Impreza. Well, let's see if he knows how to use the Impreza compared to the rest of his damn team. I'm expecting him to know how. Okay, the understeer, I moved. Oh my god. I hate that, the amount of dead zone. I do have the response turned up as well. So I moved the joystick to turn over to the other side, and it just would not move over. Oh well. I expected this anyway. It may go, actually, yeah. I'm gonna go into the pits first, and then I'm gonna take him out. So I don't have to, get the temperature too high, and I'd rather not beat him and then have to drive all the way back around to go to the pit. So, yeah. Let's just go back. At least he starts right in front of me, though. That's helpful. Now, let's give him a fight. If he doesn't totally murder me. After this, I will go back. Ah, screw it, I might as well just go back to the garage. Change some settings around. We both did it. We both did it. But I won out of that. What did we... What? Oh no, Steel Dinosaur. Or no, Steel Heart. I think it's Steel Heart. steal something. This is gonna suck. Whenever I wanted to get my ass beat, and beat badly. Don't get. Oh, thank God, the understeer did not catch me out there. Wow, I'm amazed I beat him in one shot. I got so lucky right there. So lucky. Whew. Well, I can go back to the garage. I've definitely unlocked parts. Engine level 7. Thank you. I needed the power, thank you. Oh man, what did I get? Oh, it's steel heart. I thought it was steel dinosaur, my bad. That's, from Nagoya. What? In the frickin' Celica GT4. But there's the next Impreza. The newer Impreza. Cappuccino. EA 11R. EA made the game, oh god. I don't know why I just had to make that joke. Hope they didn't ruin it. Anyway, Steelheart. And that's it. That's all we got out of that. Actually, how much power does he have? 280. Eh. I'm definitely dropping in this engine. But no questions asked, dropping in that engine. Seriously? All it does is boost my power. It doesn't even touch my torque. My torque figure won't go up. Damn. Oh well, let me get that clutch too while I'm at it. Oh, it shaves a little bit of weight off. Fantastic. Putting that on. Now, what I did want to do... Hopefully stop twitchiness. Car settings... Is it other? Yeah. I want to bring that back. Although I will... Yeah. I'll lower it in the front. Just a tad. It does give the car more of a tendency to oversteer. But at least I'll be able to turn a little bit easier and I won't get that massive amount of understeer when I brake. So I'm willing to compromise a little bit on that. So now we gotta do chicane, Drew, because C1 is finished. So yeah. Is it CWL or CCL? Shit. Okay. Of course, in... Shit. I'm gonna go this way first, I guess. No, that'd be C1 outer. Fuck it. I'll start at the bottom. Start with the bottom one. Here's the bastard I was looking for as well. You, sir, are going down. At least I get to take out the new and improved version of this car. Put on this guy instead. He's gonna be my first victim. Now in terms of straight line speed, I don't know what my limit is. But when it gets to doing the long gone, this is gonna suck. I'm pretty sure all of them are gonna be faster than me. pretty certain of that. Although maybe I can actually hit 300 kilometers an hour now with this new engine. Maybe. Doubt it. Hey, Noble. What have you been up to? No one hit the bus right off the start. That would suck massively. Oh jeez. You're watching me stream at work, oh god. Not my fault if you get caught by your boss. I'm saying that now. Twitchy. Might get fired. Well, isn't that a better reason to not watch the stream? So the last thing I need to do is for you to get fired. That would not go well. Actually, speaking of going to sleep, I actually might go to sleep after this. I'm starting to fall asleep while I'm playing, and I'm just trying not to, not fall asleep. So, yeah. That's why I haven't been streaming as much. I've been tired quite a lot, so. Not today, maybe I'd have a little bit more energy to do this. Don't hit the van. Understeer. Aww. I can get away with it. Here he comes. This is what I expected. And into the next bus. So, that's two buses I've hit this race. Okay. Well, you can really afford to fall asleep. If you're just setting the reel in, or whatever, however they do it now for movie theaters, I don't know. Swapping the discs, or whatever. Yeah, it's pretty easy. Well, you can always use your phone. But then again, data. Yeah, that would chew at your data if you watch a stream on your phone. Jeez, that would chew the hell out of it. Let's see, is it Wanderer again? Nope, Freeway. Oh, thanks, buddy. Take up the whole road, why don't you? Asshole. As for that, I'm gonna leave him in the dust. I almost go creaming into that van. He's a worse driver than I am. Win. Thirty-seven minutes? Yeah, you can watch one episode, but it sucks only watching one episode and then not being able to watch any more after that, right? At least that's been my experience with Initial D. You watch one episode, and if you can't watch more after that, it's like, ah. Then you sit there the whole time when you're doing stuff, like, I really wish I could go back to watching that. Speaking of, as I'm falling asleep, I might actually watch it. You know, watch the whole thing again for like the 20th time. At least I started in front this time, actually. That's good. Now I can do what his past teammate did to me and just block the hell out of him. I would block the hell out of him if he could frickin' keep up. Got a little bit of an itch. Well, we're halfway. We are halfway to getting the engine swap. I think it's 1234 or 1324. I can't remember. It's around that mark, so we're about halfway. Another Impreza. Why, because you clean up everything? Is that why you would pick janitor as your racer name? Or you clean house or something like that? Or because you just want an excuse to go around saying to the windows, to the walls? I'm pretty sure it's that ladder bit. Dodge that. Am I gearing for this all wrong? Definitely tell. Call you the janitor. Well, I think you could come up with something better, to be honest. Pretty sure you could come up with something better than the janitor. I'll be honest, if I was another racer, I wouldn't be able to take you seriously with that kind of a name. I really wouldn't. Ooh, as I overshoot, slow it down. Yeah. That would suck, and if you were to lose to somebody called the janitor, yeah, that would suck. But if you really want to make it embarrassing, I'm pretty sure there's more better ones you could come up with. Like, to really make, like, rub some salt into the wound. I'm actually trying to think of a couple right now. I can't think of anything. I'm trying to think of a pun that would be hilarious to have as a racer name. And if you lost, it would be embarrassing as all hell. Shit, I got nothing. Oh god, it's a more recent version of Io. Actually, I got a good one. The Rice Master. I think that would piss off a lot of people if they got beat to somebody called the Rice Master. No joke. and cut in front, and hopefully take off. Ooh, as I oversteer that. Oh, wow, I got really lucky on that one. I don't know why master, I'm just saying. Well, how I'm actually interpreting it, putting the master there, you look at his car and it's like maximum camber, the car's touching the ground, literally making sparks. Not anything on the car is stock and it looks stupid as hell. With a massive fart can on the back of it. Preferably driving a Honda Civic. Or a Honda Prelude. Or anything that's front wheel drive trying to be cool. So yeah, I think having the master at the end just puts it a little bit more over the top. Just a little bit. I probably should have taken that pit lane. Shit. Oh, we'll go for a drive to the other one. Too far. Still funny to me, but yeah, that is kind of taking a bit too far, but it don't matter. Not many people watch these videos anyway, so it doesn't really matter. Barely got away from that. I'm pretty sure I've used this pit, but in case I haven't, might as well pick it up now. You are not nobody, it's just you are probably the only one that watches this. Really, only three of them? Wow, I thought I got more than that. Oh, right, we finished another start, my bad. But I did think I got more than three of the freeway guys. It's a shame. Before I do that, I want to make sure I'm actually picking the right exit. Okay, so one with the bat end. That one. So the last thing I need to do is go the other way, just to have to go into the pit and come back this way. Still gets done in the end, but I'd rather try and be a little bit more consistent. Who's this? Good. Fourth freeway member. Yeah, I definitely got the acceleration to pull on these guys at the beginning. But after that, I've got nothing. Can't hold a candle. I have no straight line speed. I say that as I'm going 275 kilometers an hour. Really? Huh. I always thought this game was pretty obscure. Like, not many people actually knew about this game. Can't remember how I got my hands on it, though. That's what I'm trying to remember. How did I manage to get this game in the first place? So I still distinctly remember my choice trying to go between Need for Speed Underground, the original Underground, and Gran Turismo 3. I stood there in EB Games and I was staring at between the two going, which one do I pick? Or GameStop now. But which one do I pick? So... But I don't remember how I got this one. Or how I got the American version of this game. Yeah, I should be more specific. This is the Japanese version, I have the American one. Although I do remember finding Tokyo Extreme Racer Drift, the first one, sitting in the used game bin in GameStop. And I just happened to notice it. I'm like, oh wow, they have another game? I didn't know about the Drift series, so I picked it up for like, what, $5? It was super freaking cheap. Why? Why? What? I've already beaten you. Bruh, what's the point? I didn't know the bosses would challenge you again. They don't... I don't think they ever did that in the American version. But at least that didn't break my win combo. That would have really annoyed the hell out of me. To lose to a win combo that I really don't have any control over. Like, I didn't even want to challenge you. Why are you flashing your beams at me, bro? Now, rather than deal with this guy here, I'm just going to go into the pit lane. Because they got a whole bunch of new racers, hopefully. Because I understeer them completely around it. Excuse me. Hopefully I shouldn't be coughing like the last, what, 5 streams I've done? Where I was just constantly coughing my ass off? Now I don't know if this is the last guy in freeway. I don't think it would be the last guy in freeway. Still think there's one more. At least one more. Well, let's see if he catches up. Ooh, that was kinda close. There should be one more. Yeah. That's it, I'm going, that can't be the last guy. Well, there's one down there. But I'll make it easier, I'll just go into the pit lane to force him to me. Other streamers right now? Not really. I mostly sit around watching YouTube. But even that gets boring pretty quickly. Now, is there one more? Oh, there's two more. Two more before the leader. And then we start on the other way of Shinkanju. Lonely Racer. Yeah. If anybody I would want to watch that would stream, but he doesn't, and I wish he would, if you've watched Fail Race on YouTube, He is absolutely hilarious. He's very entertaining. I would love to see him stream, but he doesn't. And yes, I guess you could call me Lonely Racer Itsuki. Lonely Driver. Because you don't need girls. I still can't believe he gets Ikatani to go with that. Oh my god, that is so pathetic. So pathetic. Oops. Well, I was hoping to avoid that. By hoping, I mean that totally failed. Oh, there's a blue arrow up there. Hopefully that's the last guy in freeway to get. And we can move on to the other direction of Shinkanju. And I still think I'm pronouncing that wrong. Still think I pronounced that wrong. Drift. Pretty sure that was a Cupid arrow. Just by looking at the car. I swear to God, the bus is always on the outside. Yep, I'll admit that surprised me too. But then again, I think that's actually kind of common in Japan. To have, for high school girls to have, well, okay, maybe not high school girls. But I mean, like, college girls to have a sugar daddy? I don't know if that's common in Japan. I don't know. I don't know their culture, so. Besides anime. I don't know. I'm just guessing here. I don't know. Doesn't mean it's true, but I don't know. Not high school girls. I don't know why they chose a high school student for it, but college? I wouldn't be too surprised, I don't think. And the reason I'd say that I'm not surprised is because you know how many gold diggers there are in North America to begin with? Like, honestly, it's not very surprising to me. Yeah, you got three of them, So does this mean you're female then? And of course, the team leader's in an R32. Oh, well, I win. I forgot, we're in the middle section here. They go really, really slow. Yeah, that is one thing I want to start doing. For, if that ever happens anyway. Start making emotes and have, like, subscribers being able to use them. Yeah, I have to agree with that, but yeah. But that's half a Shinkanju you've done. But yeah, that has been on my mind, but I don't know how to set any of that stuff up. Well, if you were Noble Cougar, that wouldn't be, yeah, that would be very creepy. Very creepy. So now we gotta do the other way of Shinkanju and take out Explosion. Let's see. This is an Explosion member. I'm gonna start knocking these guys out. These guys are gonna get annoying as hell, though. Just like Highway Outlaw. Yeah, I'm really gonna need to look up some tune settings. The transmission. But then again, what's the point? Because every single tune I'm gonna find is gonna have an engine swap. They don't use these engines. There's really no point, but I'm better off just to put up with it until I get the engine swap. Now, with the amount of times I'm going to be running down the Wongon, I should be getting it fairly soon. I'm almost at 700 miles already on this car. Considering the car is, well, kind of new. Kind of. I haven't had it that long, actually. Another exposure number? Really? A Maxima? Oh, don't... Oh, come on. Okay, I guess we're running around C1. Oh, wow. Oversteer. This guy's gonna be easy. As I almost understeer into that. That would have sucked. Yeah, looks like I'm pulling a Huey now. Just hope I don't get rear-ended here. Well, I wasn't rear-ended, but... Oh, goddamn. God damn it. Turbo lag. There we go. Ow. Bump that one too. And let's hit another. Oh, cutting it close. It's gonna. Oh, there we go. Let's hit another one for good measure. Shit. Ow. I have a vendetta against these buses, don't I? You gonna go or I'm gonna go? Okay. Oh, I didn't know about that, actually. So I know people here on Twitch have all these emotes and everything. So if that's how they're getting them, then I might have to start doing that. Renegade for life. I think just Renegade would be good. But adding the for life part, I think that's too much. Now, I know I've used that bit, so I don't have to bother with it. Actually, that might be something I'm gonna start doing. If anything, I'm tempted to do that off camera. Just go have one session of me just driving around getting every single pit lane. So I have to do it on camera. Who do we have here? It's another explosion member? Yep. actually, to go with that name, makes me think of, if you want some, like, in, if you're shifting something like that, why not just call it weight transfer? Or weight shifter, or something like that. Because it goes with the car theme, right? Because if you're racing around, you do have to shift the weight of your car to do certain things, right? And that was an easy race. Oh, right, I used the famous exit. That's why that was so easy. Top level. Now this is the one that keeps flashing me with her high beams, if I'm not mistaken. So let's beat her and be done with it. I'm assuming it's a her because, well, I don't want to be that guy, but she is driving a pink Evo. Not that guys can't have their car in pink. Not saying that, but it's a color commonly known for being female. Nothing wrong with that. Ooh, hit that wall way too hard. Not that it matters. Still win. This chat is pink. Actually, yeah, for me, your name in chat is pink. For whatever reason. Again, nothing wrong with it. But I, now that you pointed it out, I have now noticed it. I really wasn't paying attention to the color. Ooh, the understeer. And a bus for good measure. Fantastic. Here we have another explosion. Now he is in an MR2, so initial D logic, he'd be pretty hard. So expecting him to put up a fight. But again, I can be wrong. Ooh, the oversteer. No, I think he did. Definitely not me. Definitely not me. Damn the understeer. Oh good, he's going left. I was hoping he would, and he wouldn't take the right. Oh. Oh, that's easy. Accidentally drove past him. I thought he was a little farther down. Well, that makes this easy. Come on, bub. Let's go. I'll even over rev it for you. And he can't hold a candle to me. I'm gonna run away with this bitch. Didn't think I even need to use fifth gear, but eh. Wait, did that just say 2.0? I think it did. Team leader. I'm expecting him to give me a little bit more of a run for my money than the rest of his team. But not by much. Yep. As I said, not by much. Because he just went careening into that van. As I almost do to that one. I didn't really need to use my boost. I didn't really need it. That was easy. Let me just get the staples button. No, I don't know. Like, I had no issue with that name. For any name, for that matter. Who do we have here? Top level. Oh, this is gonna be an easy race. I'm using the famous off ramp again. Okay, you can't pin something like that just on the name. That doesn't make any sense. That does not make any sense. Nah. It has nothing to do with the name. Oh. Now I get it. Now I get it. But still, being general, you can't really pin that on the name. That is so raw. Let's see, is this guy gonna put up a fight? He's in an Evo. Ooh, oversteer. Bring it down. So slow through that section. So very slow. I'm gonna have to pick up the pace a little bit. Oh, not that it matters. Nah. Not even a bad racer name. Oh, is my win combo 2.0? Yeah, it is. Awesome. I remember the nearest pit lane. There is no pit along this section. But down a bridge over the. I think I have to go over the bridge. Yeah. I think the next pit lane's over the bridge. Shit. Yeah, Deadpool would do that. At least the person's name isn't Ajax. I think it was Ajax. Right? Pretty sure it was Ajax or Deadpool. That was the constant meme about it. Took his name off a cleaning brand. Oh, it was Francis. Well, that was that's his actual name, but he said his name was actually Ajax, but it wasn't. A little too much on that. Heck of a drive to the pit lane, damn. I wish they put one down that middle section. At least for going this direction, because they have one going for C1 inner. Why not C outer? Shit. Ooh, don't want to spin it. As I drift in front of that bus, that was skill. I planned that. Okay, that I don't remember being in the movie. I don't remember the safe word being Perkins. I don't remember that. I don't think I remember that. It was a while ago that I watched Deadpool, so. A few more from top level. Oh god. Oh good god. The pork part works, but the beans? Nah, I don't think that belongs in the innuendo. Okay, now that works. That works. Oh, there's another easy victory. Use the bus, coming through. Now, no, that wouldn't work at all. Pork and Beans is a racer name? Nah. That would not work in the slightest. Oh, I don't want to race you, I've already beaten you. Them and their vendettas. Okay, so this last section is just going to be me racing one guy, going to the pit lane, racing one more guy, and then rinse and repeat. He refuses to spawn the remaining few members, but instead it chooses to only spawn one. Fantastic. So was it like three more left? Two. Oh, you're moving. At least you're thinking about it. Eh. If you do, good for you. I'm still sitting here in my parents' house, so yeah, I wouldn't mind moving myself. Oh, well, this will be an easy race. He's already pretty far behind. He ain't catching up. No need for fifth gear, but I'll still use it. Oh, we're almost already halfway through the 700 mark. Shit. Well, actually, if you want a good amount of innuendos besides when you came up there, search up on YouTube Rowan Atkinson, the guy that plays Mr. Bean, taking attendance. You'll get a whole bunch out of that. You will get a whole bunch of innuendos out of that. Now, is he gonna go left or is he gonna go straight? He's gonna go straight. Fantastic. Not that it really matters, considering he's the last guy in the team, or the leader. Oh, good, he's letting me go first. Thank you. Fantastic. That would be your downfall, good sir. Your courtesy has led to your downfall. As I'm really, really slow through that section. But yeah, look up Rowan Atkinson, taking attendance. You'll have a good laugh with that one. Trust me. Another Evo. Okay. Let's see how this goes. I got a terrible, terrible launch out of that. Whew. Okay, that was a bit of a dick move from me, but yeah, we'll run with that. Easy victory. Oh, yeah, Team 4-Star is the one that did Dragon Ball Z Abridged. Loved it. Mahogany. Absolutely fucking love it. Why didn't you dodge? Oh, Dying Star. His name is Dying Star, right? I'm trying to remember. I think it's Dying Star. Now, he's gonna be more straight line speed based, considering he's in Shinkanju and not in C1 like we are right now. Now, if I beat him, I get a massive, massive payday. But, I don't think I am. Well, maybe. Nope, I didn't. Oh my god. That is going in the highlight reel. Holy shit. That is literally neck and neck. Oh my god. Oh, good lord, how did I pull that off? Holy shit. Oh. Or is this Dying Star? No, this is, Pluto. Or Saturn. No, I think it's Pluto. This guy's gonna be a pain in the royal butt, but. At least I remember him being a pain in the butt. Now, if anybody here is gonna be one to watch for Tokyo, is the one I spent hours, and I do mean hours, trying to beat, and that was Midnight Rose. I could not beat her and her freaking GTO for the life of me. Boom! 10G. Or sorry, 10 mil out of that. I ain't complaining. I ain't complaining. It's about time I get a good payday in this game. It's about damn time. No, I know his picture is Saturn, but I think they call him Pluto in this game. At least I think that's what it was for the American version. He was called Pluto. So that's Shinkanju done. Completely. That is a Wanderer up there, but I'm pretty certain that that's Coffee X3 still. Or Caffeine X3. So I guess we start on the Wangan? Yeah, we still got a bunch of time. I'll do a little bit of the Wangan. Might as well. I've been itching to do a little bit of the Wangan and see how I fare. God damn it. I moved over because you were gonna stay over there, you moron. Extreme Water Racer? No, if he's going to be called Flowing Water as a name, wouldn't it make more sense if he was from Asia? Just anywhere in Asia? I think it would make more sense. That's just me. Oh, I think I know these guys. Yeah, these guys are all body parts, if I'm not mistaken. They're from some god or whatever. Like, the leader's in an Impreza and he's... whatever's foot. Pretty sure it's this team. I do remember this section being a pain in the butt, though. It's really narrow. But it's been a while since I've been down this section of the highway. I've got to remember my footing here. I remember one of the corners around here being assy as well. I think it's coming up. Oh shit. Yeah, I really like the straight line speed, eh? I think that was it. Ow. That hurt. Or maybe it's the other way I'm thinking that's really assy. I know being correct is not the point, but it makes, to me, bah, I can't help it, that's just who I am. It just makes more sense to me. That's why, it just makes a lot more sense. Oh shit. I think this is a Wanderer. Yeah, it is. And here's how we unlock the Dodge Viper. Well, one of the ways to unlock the Dodge Viper. He's gonna kick my ass. So I'm expecting them to kick my ass because he's in a fucking Viper. Slow him down. Which could give me the opportunity that I need, and I royally fucked that up. Take it, take it, go, 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 go. Okay, so he's messed up big time. Now, can I use this to my advantage? That sucks not remembering this section of the highway, though. Whew! I was expecting that to be harder. Oh, okay. See ya, bro. Have fun switching films. Yeah, I can agree with that, especially when there's a lot in your brain. Sleep is very, very hard to do. Very hard to do. Anyway, take care, bro. Let's see. Who's ahead? Another Impreza. Hopefully I can keep this wind combo going. Okay. That was weird of him. Okay, those ones are blocked too. Yeah. Completely forgot about that. So we've passed two pit lanes so far. So going this way, there's at least two. Because there are so many pit lanes in this in Tokyo, so to get every single one of them for this wander is going to be a pain in the butt. Another Impreza. Shit, they have a lot of Imprezas in their team. I'm just waiting for their team leader to start kicking my ass. I know how fast he's gonna be. Oh, thank God for that little bit of runoff. For that little on-ramp there. I was going way too wide. Way too wide. Here he comes. He's keeping up. Music is good though. Fits it. I'm blasting on the highway at almost 300k. Aw, why would you take that off, right? Okay. Whatever. Actually, is there a pit lane down this way? I don't know. I don't think this section has a pit lane. I think it's just a connection between the two, like, there's no on and off ramps. So I'm pretty certain. Oh, there is a pit lane here. Okay, I'm gonna pick it up now. So I don't have to worry about it. Oh shit, where do I go from here? So, is it that team that I'm thinking of? Yeah. Believe so. It is Commander. Was it Team Alpha? Nope, definitely not Team Alpha. Yeah, it was definitely Commander. Okay. Okay then. But I think that's where we'll wrap it up. So thank you all for watching. Hope you enjoyed the stream. I'll see you in the next one. Have a good day. Bye-bye.